Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing more Super Mario Kart 8 Deluxe and we're going to be doing two player with Bella.
Me and Bella. Hi guys.
So I'm going to be Dry Bowser.
And I'm going to be Mario.
Okay. Oh no, you don't want to be her.
No.
Sorry guys.
No. Mario. Big Mario.
Okay.
Thank you, Dan.
I'm good.
You good? Yeah. I'm fine. Can I change my vehicle?
No,
please.
Don't wait. Oh. So we're going to be playing the Flower Cup today.
Wait for it to load.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Yay. I should got that right.
Okay.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Okay. So I made a good start. Second place.
I've made a good start by being third. Remember to like the video, smash it like you just want to break it, and also press the subscribe button so I know you like my channel,
and press the notification button so you never miss a video. Because you might want to see my Mario Kart videos, and then you can turn on notifications, and then you can't.
Oh, why do I always throw the bananas up at the edge?
Never even crashes into the bananas anyway. Oh look, there's this Towers of Goombas. Like they have in Super Mario.
Our mom calls them fat turnips.
Right.
Really, of course.
I hate corns. And I hate corners.
Oh, I got a corn as well.
Corns don't really do anything.
I throw a coin.
They just give you a high.
I throw a coin at a banana.
Did you?
Oh. Is this King Boo's in front of me? But that's not true.
It's a boo!
It's a
boo-boo.
No,
this sounds good.
Yeah.
Hey!
It looks like you're right behind
me,
but you're not this one.
Me?
No. Banana. I hate bananas, there's no... I just want an 8, where it gives you like every power up we have. We're not everyone, there's not the kingdom, and there's not the one yet. That's really disappointing because there's already a bomb. These laps go so quickly. We're already on the third lap.
Guys, I call
you got boo.
I call those things the muddy old muddy faces.
She does call it the muddy old muddy faces. They don't even have any mud on them. Why do you call them that? Tell me if you call the boo. Tell me if you call boo the muddy muddy face.
Muddy old muddy face.
Muddy old muddy face. Okay,
of course I bet.
We are coming up to the end. We're at the end. Now. And I won, like always.
Why didn't you for the last game? And I won the trophy. And I was 6.
Okay. So it looks like Bella came 6th. apparently Mario gets happy about gummy sticks.
Yeah, he's a good sport.
Yeah, not like you. So now we are at Toad Harbour.
Toad Harbour.
Harbour, not Harbour.
I said Harbour too.
Whee!
And I'm starting to fly four.
And I'm starting off first.
I could.
No, so, we
are you?
This is one of my favourite ones.
What?
Because you get to go up this bit. No, actually I didn't really like this one. It's just that I know this one because any game in 1.02 is my favourite.
Well, I'm trying to get past that.
But no, 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 yeah. Well, you never will.
Oh,
well, you can see me though.
Yeah,
get past me. I don't care. Now I'm fourth, because I let you go past me.
Now I'm first.
Guys, I'm trying to go as fast as I can now.
Because you let Oscar. I mean, Dan! I get mixed up because a boy came over to our house and his name's called Oscar, and they get mixed up because they look the same.
He's got black hair.
Yeah.
You won't see him in any of our videos because he doesn't like to be in our videos.
Because he doesn't like the stuff we like, he's an actual guy.
And also, he is not allowed to be in the videos anymore.
Yeah.
And also, he doesn't go to my school. So you'll probably never find him this one.
Because we saw him at London.
No, we didn't see him at London. Oh, that's a different place.
Oh, yeah.
He lives really far away from us.
Yeah. Because he's come to our house about 3 times.
Yeah. Why are you telling the guy that?
Because I don't remember. Because I was a baby then.
No, what happened? She actually banged her head, so she forgotten.
Mm-hmm.
Did you fall out of that apple tree?
Yes, yeah, she fell out of an apple tree.
Like nativity.
Were you chasing a donkey at the time?
Yeah, were you putting the donkey in the van?
I was putting the donkey in the van, and then I smashed my. And then I forgot.
Okay. I'm second as fast as I can. Third lap, last lap, okay. Guys, like this video.
Please.
Like it up. Please. Because I need to win this race while I am winning. And like it for Bella. Yeah.
Guys.
Okay, we're right on the wall right now, so we weren't talking. It's because normally when we're playing Mario Kart, we have to concentrate and we don't talk. And we keep forgetting we're doing a video because my phone's literally not recording. I'm going to try and use the shortcut that we're doing it. Has ever gone down the
shortcut. Is it this one?
Yeah. You just followed me in there.
I didn't even see you.
Okay. I came first.
And I came fifth.
So did I.
One place in.
Oh, that's right there.
Okay. Let's go to the next race.
Yeah, guys.
And by the way, because it's Mario Kart 8 Deluxe.
Who won that race?
Me. We're playing on the Nintendo Switch. Which is the best console ever made.
This looks so funny.
I like this one. It's King Boo's castle.
King
Boo.
3, 2.
Oh, this is like a haunted mansion.
Haunted.
It's a haunted mansion. Well, look at all the booze here. Why? Why should they get off the wall? That's what you do in this game. You go on the walls when you can. You don't have to, but most people do. But it's more, it's quicker because they've got boosters in there. Ow!
Why did you do that?
It's okay. Now we are in the morning.
You mark up your game. That was all.
Okay. Oh, why didn't I go in the wall? Oh no, I wouldn't have been. Yeah, I should have been.
Never mind.
Flying, and I almost crashed into the tree.
I'm flying.
I keep thinking this is Bowser's castle, but it's not because Bowser's castle has a giant name as Bowser.
I haven't been there.
Just three, two, one. That's how I count it.
Hammer. I didn't get smashed, just by one pass, I think. And then pass like a smash.
Okay, now we're on the wall, but we've not got
the... We're on the wall.
We're on the wall.
On the wall.
You could see me, I think.
No, I can't, I'm seven.
Yeah, but you can still... It doesn't mean you can see me. Oh no, you definitely can see me. It's probably Bowser or something. Okay. Yeah. Good flying. Ow! I'm sorry, dude. That didn't last long, did it? Why is there booze in the
Why
We've got a big lead here. Well, not that big a lead. We've got a bigger lead than a green hat. Once we've got a lead that everybody was like right next to each other, and I was like 2 miles ahead of you. They're good faster drive outs, like I should have just took that shortcut, shouldn't I? I can't, because there's no next time. Because I walked with the last lap.
Oh.
You're so behind the
Bella! Cause we told you about this, the girl went to our house and she looked like me.
Yeah. Okay, never mind.
Called Lauren.
3, 2, 1! You're in the water, so this one is
I can see. I can see somebody who else got muddled. That's making me go funny.
Yeah.
Because I just got past them.
Because I'm so awesome.
Oh, can you play the new one?
Now it's me playing, and that's why there's really good driving.
They've got me coming 11.
11! That was
Do cool. I have 2 coins or 20?
I don't know. 2. Okay, so let's go to the next one.
You said that was the last one.
No, it wasn't. No, I said the last lap. I mean.
Oh.
Okay. Yes, shy guy. Fools!
Nice.
I played this one on my Wii U. I don't play that one, but I played it most of my Wii U because I got that one.
Of course.
I personally think the Nintendo Switch is better than the Wii U. If the Nintendo
he
Switch
does because he got this thing for Christmas.
If the Wii U was portable, I'd like it more probably. Well, if the Nintendo Switch wasn't portable and the Wii U was, I might like the Wii U a bit more. Just saying, so. They probably... No, they probably don't.
66
Not yet. Still waiting for Chubb to come back and them to answer. Selling for Munich. Huh? On the excess, yes. Yeah. UK. Waiting for information. Waiting for info.
Sorry, guys, if you can't hear, it's because my parents are talking.
Okay, second
one. Yeah, I'm just
saying.
You're right
behind
me.
Yeah,
I am. Look!
No.
I'm first! I'm first because I was right behind you.
Sorry,
guys,
I don't
need
to.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, okay.
You can beat Baby Daisy. Baby Daisy.
Yeah, that's fine.
You're going up a waterfall!
Baby Daisy!
Yeah, Baby Daisy.
No, there's a banana up
there. A banana.
Okay, Mary caught television. That's what MKTV. Okay, banana, coin. Banana, coin. Banana.
No!
I'm good. I'm gonna beat this guy. I beat Baby Daisy.
Okay.
First place again.
Third.
Okay. Let's view the results. Let's see who won the cup of the flowers. The flower cup.
Yeah, flower cup. It's me to the next cup.
Well, this is, we do one cup every video.
Yeah,
and we don't have a cup here.
I won the last cup.
Yay, I won the cup. I got 60 points.
But I got
27. I'm sorry.
That's alright.
Banu. Dad. Plus I am dabbing right now. Oh! Sorry, Dan TDM, I'm dabbing. Okay, so guys, remember to leave a like, subscribe.
We do one.
Leave a comment.
We do like 10 seconds.
And turn notifications on so you never miss a video. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Sorry, that just burped.